Aveline! I...
Gerald! You look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were... successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again. I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so... strange.
Are they secretly working for?
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For whom?
I'll investigate.
Aveline, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald, now is not the time.
I merely meant to give you...
Thank you. It's been too long.
As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Êtes-vous une sorcière?
Stop right there!
Signor, perhaps you underestimate the vast, winding expanse of the bayou. I will repeat, I need enough men to control all of it. Recruit the entire Spanish army if you must. Yours in absolute discretion. Vasquez.
Vasquez? De Ferrer mentioned him in Chichen Itza. Is he the company man? I must warn Agate and the smugglers.
Bonjour, smugglers!
Evelyn! It's been a long while.
Too long. Listen, have you noticed any unusual activity on the bayou?
Other than ours, you mean?
We have been noticing rather a lot of men in Spanish uniforms. Although I would question both their manhood and their allegiance.
They've been bribed by a man named Vasquez. He works for the...
Vasquez? Sacre bleu, I know his name. I heard soldiers talking. He plans to divert a supply ship tomorrow.
Unless we divert it first.
I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Elise? I love how she thinks.
I'm in the mood for a diversion myself.
If I may make a suggestion. The lighthouse on Lake Pontchartrain. If you, tamper with it... Perhaps that ship may never reach her berth.
Roussillon, I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Elise? I love how he thinks.
Are you drunk already?
Were you not more fun when we met? I seem to remember. Aveline! You've done it! The ship, she is stuck in the mud!
Now you will reap your reward. And I will cut Vasquez down to size.
And then we celebrate!
Aveline, I'll gather my men. We'll meet you at the ship.
And the plundering will begin!
Elise, are your men ready?
Ready? They can barely contain themselves.
Please, help me do something about those guards before our men rush the ship and get shot full of oath. Wow, Aveline, that was spectacular.
I'm only sorry Vasquez wasn't on board.
No. I wouldn't be too sorry just yet. Perhaps this will be of help.